Alright, okay, he's landing. No! Elemental. Alright guys, welcome back to a brand new episode of Ark on the Gaming Evolved server. And I actually had to run back to base to grab something. There's a rock elemental back there, I gotta be careful. I spotted this guy. Please tell me this is the right one. Oh, it's the one, yes, that's him. Okay, so earlier on I actually spotted a 108 further up near the oil refinery, if you guys remember that from the last episode. So I spotted a 108 over there, but I went back and I couldn't find him. Oh, is he gonna land? Oh, he's landed. Okay, we gotta bolas this guy. So this is a 116, that is insane. Okay, let's get him. Okay, we just gotta trank him now. Is that the right? That's the right? This trank's okay. Hopefully we can get this guy. Hopefully we can get him. There's something behind us. Okay. We're okay. Oh, don't die. Don't fly away either. Just stay there, buddy. I really want this guy. Don't fly away. Okay, because there is actually... I'm pretty sure there is actually a kind of a timer between bolas. Is it still on him? Okay, it's still on him. There's like a timer between bolas, so you can't immediately do it. See what I'm talking about? Oh, crap. It's going to be hard to find him. Okay, so he's going that way. There is a rock elemental down there, so I want to stay clear of that completely for now. Okay, this guy's going back towards the base, which is kind of handy for us. That is actually kind of handy. I'm not going to trigger that guy, am I? Okay, we're good. Okay, fly down to the base. Perfect. Okay. Are you going to land? He's a little bit hurt. Should we just shoot him? I think we should. Oh no, there's a terror bird over there. That's bad. Let's just shoot him. Okay, we got him. Kind of, I think. We didn't get a hit marker. That was weird. We just pooped. We just got him there, I think. Okay, let's follow him. Okay, so he's not giving us a hit marker, so I'm not even sure if we're actually hitting him properly. I don't know what's happening right now. I really don't. Oh crap, we're super hot as well. Okay, that definitely hit. Whoa. Okay, let's follow him. We gotta follow him. These guys are really hard to tame because they are so squirrely. Okay, where are you going, buddy? Let's just let him do his thing. He keeps trying to lead us to that rock elemental. I'm getting too close to that thing as well. Where's he gone? Okay, he's over there. Okay, let's just keep following him. Down here? Let's just kind of stay up a little bit in case he turns around. Okay, looks like he's going this way. Okay, let's follow him. Okay, can we... I can't really see him very well. Alright, he's above us. Okay. Is he gonna land down is the question. These guys are really hard to get. I've tried so many times to get these as well. Where is he? Okay, so there's his shadow anyway. Let's just follow that. Oh, he's landing. Oh, no. He's not landing. He's faked us out right there. Oh, is he gonna land now? We can get a bolas in if he lands. No, he's not landing. Man, I really need a magnifying. Oh, he's landing. Perfect. No, he didn't land. And you can't actually bolas these guys when they're in the air for some reason. I don't know why, it just doesn't work. Okay, I got him there anyway. Let's get back to Needle. And let's go. Oh, we don't want to walk into that. Okay, so he's gone that way. Oh, he's dragging us out far here. He's dragging us out really, really far. We just got to keep following him. That's how we're going to get this tame. That's the only way we're going to get it. Okay, so he's up there. Dude, this is intense. He just keeps flying away. Is there like a different way of getting them out? Do you not use tranks? I mean, I've already knocked one out like that before, but is this the best method? I don't even know. I knocked one out and he kind of ended up underneath the map a little bit. Oh, crap. Keep an eye on him. Stupid direwolf. Tricks are for kids. Okay, so he's gone up there. Where is it? What's he doing? I can see the ants beside me there. I just move. Okay, so he's up on the cliff there, I think. Right, I don't know where he's going. Alright, we're gonna have to run around. This might take a minute though. Oh crap. Why can't these things fly? It'd be kinda insane. Okay, can we get around? Let us up. Oh crap, can we even get up there? Oh no! How do we get up there? No! Is that him? I don't even know. Oh god. Okay, wait. No, I can't spyglass him from here. Okay, we can get around here, I think. Dude, this is really hard without flowers. I never realized. Oh, man. Okay, where is he gone? Is that him? Is that him dead ahead? I, thought I saw some. Is that. Wait, is that him stuck in the tree? No, it's at level 20. Crap, where did he go? There's another spiky. Dude, those guys are everywhere. Okay, okay. Where is he? Where is he gone? No! 116, no! Where did you go, buddy? Where did you go? Is that you? Is that you over there? Wait, there he is. Is that him? Is that, where are you? Yeah? No, 72. The fake decoy. It was a decoy. Is that you? No, that's probably still the 72. He had, like, green wings, I think. Crap, did he, like, collapse down somewhere already? Dude, I don't even know. No, 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 no. Where'd you go, buddy? Where'd you go? Don't do this to us. Don't do this. It was a 116. Is that? That's not him. That's not him. Where did he go? No. He could have collapsed. I don't know. He could have landed down and got killed. Like, I really don't know at this point. I'm just gonna keep looking, I guess. Is that? Ooh, is no. Those are bugs. Ah, this sucks. Is that a dead one? What is that? Dead raptor. Okay. Ah, okay. we gotta keep looking for him. Is that? That's not him. That's a 72, I think. Let's just double check. No, that's a 72. Let's just get up here. We have a good vantage point from up here. Okay. I can't see anything. Dude, no. Did we just lose a 116? Wow. Ah, GG Ark. GG. that sucks. There is another oil thing over here, actually. I must remember to put another refinery. Oh, is that him? That could be him. That could be him. I think that's him. Is that him? No, that's the 72. That's the 72. And that's the 20. I lied. Let's see if this is how you do it. No. Is that any better? No. Probably not. Ah, well, that sucks. I mean, like, I can keep looking. I'm not even sure. I don't see him. That's the 70. That's the 20 over there. I don't see him, guys. I really... Oh, is that... Could that be him? Dead ahead. Dead ahead. That's him! That's it! We follow that guy! He's all the way back there! Oh my... Dude, that was so close. I just spotted him out the corner of my eye there. Okay, okay. We gotta keep going. There he is. He's gonna go down and land, is he? What's he doing? What's he doing? Okay. Dude, this is intense. Wow. This is a lot longer of a start to an episode than I ever would have thought. Okay. We gotta kill these guys really quick. Keep an eye on them as well at the same time. He's landing? No, he's not landing. He's not landing. Okay, we gotta turn around and actually hit these guys because we're not hitting them. Alright, die direwolf. Oh, what level is this direwolf? That is tough, man. And what level is this terrorbird? Guys, die. Come on. Oh, terrorbird. Oh, they weren't that high level. Is he landing? No, oh, he landed. Perfect. This is our opportunity, guys. This is how we get you. Oh, did it work? Oh, I think it did. Okay, we're good. Let's just hit as many of these in as we can. Just keep doing it. We just gotta keep doing it. We get another one in. If he starts... Oh, I missed that one. If he starts getting bloody, then we can probably just hop on and just wait and see if he drops down. Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on. He's really, really bloody, guys. Oh, this is bad. Oh, I don't want to be in that dust cloud. Come on. No, 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 no. All right, let's go. Let's follow him. We got to follow him. Oh, no, no, no. Stop the poop. Oh, God. Where is he? Oh, dude. He goes so far away. He's much faster than we are, and he's also got the advantage of flight. Where did he go? There he is. Okay. Keep an eye on him. Gotta keep an eye on him. Okay, we can go around this way. We can go around this way, I think. What is that ahead of us? Okay, it's a camel. Oh, dude. This is really... Oh, God. This is insane. All right. We gotta run around this way. I think. Is there a way up here? I think this is the hill here. Okay, good. We're okay, guys. We're okay. Oh, okay. How can I not get this guy? Do we have to use, like, trank darts or something? Okay. I don't see him up here. He probably flew up higher. Oh, I wish these guys could climb walls. Oh, there is a dino coming at some point that can climb walls, which is going to be super handy. Especially on this map. I really hope that he spawns here. Okay, let's have a look. Oh, did we just lose him again? Oh, that could be him, that could be him. Is that him? No. No. Okay, is that you? Oh, crap. Is that him? No, I don't think that's him. I really don't. Oh, there's two of them down. There's two of them here. No, that's something else. Okay, it's a parser. Not something else. Okay, what are you? No, you're not him. Crap! Did we just lose him again? Game! Give me a break. Let me get this guy. We're just been on like a mad chase all the episode. This is... Oh, whoa. How did you get up there, man? What? Okay, we got a decent view from here. Do you guys see him? I don't see him. Oh, crap. I don't like the way he can get up this cliff and I can't. I have to do like a massive run around. What the hell is that? What on earth? Is that a plant Y seed? Oh, it is. That's interesting. Huh. Cool. So we know that that's a thing. I didn't even see any of those before. I just kind of assumed because like plant X has like a different one. What is... Did I see something here? Where did you go, Moth? Where did you go? Oh, I hate... Oh, is that him? Oh, dude, this is so intense. We've been doing this for like 12 minutes. Holy crap. Alright. Alright, come on. No. None of that crap. Come on. Let me see. Is that him? Yes, that's him. Oh my god. This is intense. Come on, just let me get you. Come on. We've done this so many times, buddy. You just gotta let me have you. You just gotta be my friend, okay? You just gotta have to be my friend. You have to deal with it, okay? You're gonna be my friend. Okay, where is he going? Stupid moth. Stupid stone. I don't want you. Alright, okay, he's landing. No! Elemental. Oh, this is bad. He's running back this way. Let's just run with him. We gotta run away. Elemental. Oh, no. That is him, right? Okay, he's pretty hurt. Hopefully that elemental doesn't hit him. Oh my god, a T-Rex. I've only ever seen like one of these so far. What level are you? 16. That's crap. Alright, where's the bug? There he is. Okay. We might be able to get him here. Okay, good. No. Is he out? Do we have to use like a club on him or something? Like, I've knocked out one of these guys. Why is this not happening today? I don't even know. Like, I'm just hitting him now. Oh, he's... Finally. He's down. He's down, guys. He is down. Okay, so I've brought some stuff with me. I brought some mejos. I brought some silk. I don't know, like, he might use silk. I kind of just assume that could be, like, a kibble, because they give silk. I don't know. So, I guess we can try plant Y seeds as well. Just see what he eats. Like, I know he's going to eat mejos, but he might eat the other stuff as well. So, we are thirsty. Okay. Are we in a good spot? Are we okay? What is this here? Let's go check this out. Okay. Interesting. Just some cool runes. That's nice. Nice. Where even is home? There's home. Green Tower is home. Oh, dude. That was an absolute ordeal. Is he gonna eat before I have to take a cut is the question. Also, no, he's not eating yet. Okay. Alright, I will let you guys know what he does eat, but I'm going to take a cut here. I'm going to wait till he's fully tamed up, and then I will bring you guys back. So guys, check this out. Look, see I have heat stroke right there? 8%, holy crap. Check this out. When I get onto this guy, it should... Yeah, see, it's completely gone. I don't have heat stroke. Is it because of that thing at the top? I'm so confused. This is so weird. I didn't even know that would actually properly affect it. I thought that was just a skin. What would happen if I remove the actual skin? Let's see. Also, guys, take a guess down below what the moth is eating. Is it plant Y seeds? Is it the actual, sorry, I'm getting a little bit distracted, this silk on him? Like, take a guess. I want to know what you guys think. Because I will reveal to you now in a minute what he is actually eating. Okay, so it's just the saddle in general. Okay, that's interesting. If I put this in here, can I put it on? No. You actually have to put it into your inventory. Silly. Alright, let's put this back on. And by the way, check out his stats. I've leveled him up quite a bit. I just went around killing absolutely everything. Okay, so he's got, like, amazing health, amazing, like, speed. I pumped a lot more into speed than I thought I would. So, you know, he's a lot faster now. And I would not have caught this guy if I didn't pump that much into speed. But, yeah. So he's an amazing tame so far. I'm really happy with this guy. He is, like, they're all around great. They apparently save you from heatstroke, which is amazing. Do I still have it? Okay, so no, it is increasing. It just doesn't increase when I'm on top of him. I'm so confused. Take a guess. What does he eat? Neither. He eats major berries. Tricked you. I don't know why. I just thought that maybe the silk would have been his kibble, possibly. Or maybe it could have been the plant Y seed, even. So I put both on just in case. Because I did not know. And you really, like, right now, it's when Ark, like, introduces updates, okay? For us, the people who want to get out videos immediately, like, it is just an absolute scramble. Like, you gotta try and figure out what the kibble is. You gotta try and figure out how to actually tame them, where to find them, first of all. Like, it is so hard with this stuff sometimes, especially on this. This is absolutely insane. Like, this is a brand new environment. I don't know anything about this, and yet I'm learning it all, like, as we go. Like, I think we've probably progressed far too much. Like, if I was just playing this casually, I would not be at this level. I really wouldn't be. Like, that's just insane. I would not have, like, progressed this far that quickly. But yeah, just for you guys and just for my fun as well. I'm having a lot of fun playing this anyway. But, oh crap, are we gonna pass out? Oh no, we've broken a bone. Can we get... Oh, that's bad. Oh no. The stupid super heat. I can't get... Where am I meant to go? Where do I go? I can't go anywhere. Oh, dude, I'm so low. Look at me. No. I'm just eating meat to stay alive right now. My food's full, so crap, I can't even do that. Oh, no. Could this be the end? I think I could probably try and craft a sleeping bag really quick. Oh, crap, our leg's broken. Oh, no, can we... Are we gonna die? Are we gonna die? Yeah, we're probably gonna die here. Great. Let me just take note of where we are. Okay, so now we don't have the me thing. Alright, GG world. No chance I'm gonna be able to survive this. Can I make a sleeping bag look really, really quick? Let's eat the rest of our meat. I don't know, that could help. Are we gonna be okay? Nope, we're gonna die. Watch this look. We're gonna die. Yep, we're dead. great. So, I will be back in a couple minutes. We'll get that guy up. We'll probably get him back to base as well. Yeah, I'll catch you guys back. Alright guys, so I pretty much just ran the whole way here from base. I made myself a tent back at base. So let's chuck this bad boy down right here. We should be keeping this with our taming dinos, so... Okay, we're doing pretty good there. I just gathered up some berries because I don't think I have any more water left in my body. So let's just remote use these on this guy, just to give him full thing here. Amazing. And this is our body here. How long do we have? 10 minutes left. Amazing. Okay. Let's grab all that, and we are good to go. Alright guys, so we're back at base, and we have our moth. We named it Mothra, like the Godzilla villain, if anybody's a big fan of that. So basically, we named him Mothra. It was either this or Venomoth, which is a Pokemon. So, yeah, we named him this because he's amazing and he deserves a good name. So, basically, these guys actually don't have an attack, in case you guys didn't know. I did a video on all the attacks and all the speeds and, like, basically how useful these new dinos are. And this one here does not have any attacks. It basically just has the dust cloud that it can do. It does a little fart. I'll show you guys in a second. But, let's just have a look at the stamina. We can bring that up a little bit, maybe to 1,000 if we can. I don't even know how we're gonna level on this guy. I pretty much just got my what are they called? Thorny Dragon. I just got the dragon to basically just, like, I whistled him on stuff and then just kind of stayed around because I can't even deal damage. Like, look at this. Look. Yeah, just fart on people. That's all I can do. That's all I can do, fart on people. It's pretty cool, like, I mean, wait, watch this, watch. It looks like it smells really, really bad. But that dust actually decreases movement speed and it completely drains your stamina, which is pretty amazing when it comes to PvP. That could definitely become useful. But another thing somebody told me in my comments, and I get, you know, sometimes you get trolly comments, sometimes I don't. Somebody said that it actually helps crops grow quicker. I don't know what that means. I don't know if it means that it's gonna increase their fertilizer or, like, I mean, these crops are already kind of growing. Yeah, we got 16 in there. We got a little bit. I don't know what it's gonna do. Don't know if it's gonna do anything. We'll watch out for the spikes. But let's try and fart in these plants right here. Sorry, Mago, for ruining your garden if this does something. I don't know. Does this do something? Does it give it, like, greenhouse effect or something? I'm not even sure. Do a little quick another fart there. What does that do? Let's see what happened. I don't know. Does it do anything? What were those numbers before? 26. Did that just go up? Alright, let's try and fart in them some more. Basically just kind of pooping out dust. There's a little bit of a delay between hits as well, which is kind of interesting. Alright. Let's try and see. That's going down? Or up? I'm not sure. Alright, so let's just... Okay. Wait, did that go up? Did that go down? Is it making them grow quicker? That is going down. So, is it bad for crops? I don't even know. I don't know what's happening. Yeah, I'm not really much of a farmer in this game anyway, so it's not really something for me. But it's a pretty cool creature in general, and also you can fly directly up with these guys, which is interesting. That looks really weird. Oh god, that looks really, really strange. Can you fly directly down? Yes, you can. Amazing. But with this guy, we're probably just mainly going to be pumping speed to try and get around, get a bit of stamina in there, obviously, as well. We have a campfire up here for some reason. I don't know why. So yeah, that is, I pretty much think that's the end of the episode, because there's not much else we can do with these guys. They are a really cool tame though, like they really do look great. Big fan of them, big fan of the different wing colors as well. I really wish he had been a blue, but you know what, we're gonna settle with this guy. He's pretty cool. Anyway guys, that is the end of the episode, so if you guys enjoyed this video, hit that like button, and if you want to see more videos on the Scorched Earth, or just update videos in general, or battle videos, or anything to do with Scorched Earth, this is the channel for you, so hit that subscribe button. Anyway guys, I'll catch you guys next time. Do a quick fart. Here we go.